Hello guys, how are you? This is Core Java Complete course. Welcome to again. Now we talk about Java strings. What is strings and how many methods does have Java string? String are used for storing text. It is the same for we use string for storing texts. A string variable contains a collection of characters surrounded by double quotes. String length, a string length in Java is actually an object which contains methods that can perform certain operation on string. For example, the length of a string can be found with the length method. When we want to found the string length, we use the length method. Let's jump to the VS Code editor and looks practically. First of all, I want to declare a variable string. I declare and initialize the string text method. Data type is strings and the variable is text. Hello, this is Rafa Danish. I want to pound the length of the strings text dot length. I run this program. First of all, I want to save this program, then run again. Yes, the length of this string is 32. Let's recount it. Hello is the 5 character, 1 character is backspace, space 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 backspace, the 11, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, space 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. Yes, that is the correct. That is the length of string. In Java strings, more strings methods like to uppercase, to lowercase, that is also the strings methods. I declare the string name. I declare this name is and the string l name is equal to. I want to initialize a capital letters for this strings name dot. The first one name is the lowercase. I want to change this uppercase to uppercase. I want to l name change to lowercase. I save this program and run again. Yes, that is the string length of text, and we declare the name is a smaller letter characters, small characters, but which to uppercase we change this to the uppercase letters, and this is the lowercase letters. I change this to the, this is the capital letter characters, I change this to the lowercase and small letters. That is more strings methods like uppercase to uppercase to lowercase and so on. Finding a character in a strings. When we want to find a character or a word in text or character in a string, we use the index of method. The index of methods returns the index in the position of the first occurrence of a specific text in a string, including white spaces. Define the first character of this string. I save this program and run. 15. This character is 15 because 5 character. 1 in space the 7. 4 character of this keyword the 11. 1 space the 12. 2 are dots, diagram 13, this space 14 and R 15, F this keyword that is 6, 5 this 1 space and the 6 character of this. That is this index of strings. When we want to find a character in a string, we use the index of